Blockchain space is evolving faster than ever, and utility tokens are at the heart of this transformation. Discover which tokens are setting new standards and revolutionizing the crypto industry in 2025. I'm Gary and welcome to our deep dive into the top 10 utility tokens revolutionizing the blockchain space in 2025. Today we will explore groundbreaking tokens like Chainlink and Uniswap, examining their impact on decentralized finance, oracles, and decentralized applications. We will analyze how these tokens are redefining blockchain as we know it, and what this means for the future of the industry. Before we get started, I remind you to subscribe to the OG Crypto channel. This will keep you up to date with all the news in the crypto world. And if you have a project you want to see in the next video, let me know in the comments. And now, let's get started. Let's pause for a second. I want to tell you about this awesome new project called Fight Me. It's a fast-paced PvP game with character management and progression, created by Neki, the studio behind Shadow Fight and Vector, with over 1 billion downloads worldwide. You can play it as a Telegram mini app, no install needed, or via the browser version, links in the description. You manage a fight club, collect unique fighters, upgrade them, and battle in PvP. Fighters vary by rarity, faction, and perks, like active abilities, passive boots, weapons, or pets. The loop: collect, upgrade, fight, climb leaderboards, and earn ton rewards. New seasons every month, with top players winning ton crypto, announced in the Telegram community. It's not just tapping, it's deep competitive fun with real rewards. If you are interested in this, you will find all the important info in the video description. And now let's get right into the actual episode. First off, let's talk about Chainlink, one of the most renowned utility tokens in the space. Chainlink has dominated the Oracle sector by connecting smart contracts with real-world data, something that is fundamental to the functioning of decentralized applications. In 2025, Chainlink continues to expand its partnerships and integrations, further solidifying its role as a crucial bridge between blockchain environments and the outside world. Today, thousands of projects rely on Chainlink's secure and reliable data feeds, enabling them to develop more sophisticated and flexible decentralized applications. Next, we have Uniswap, which needs no introduction in the world of decentralized finance. Known for its pioneering automated market-making protocol, Uniswap enables users to trade Ethereum-based tokens directly from their wallets. This unique system means trades are completed without a centralized intermediary. Users retain control over their funds at all times, significantly reducing risk. The removal of middlemen has been a major boon for traders, leading to lower fees and increased efficiency. These cost-saving advantages have attracted millions of users worldwide. They find trading Ethereum tokens more accessible thanks to Uniswap's intuitive interface. As a decentralized exchange, Uniswap also offers enhanced security compared to traditional platforms. The risk of hacking a single central intermediary is completely eliminated. By 2025, Uniswap has evolved into a powerhouse in decentralized finance. The platform's constant innovation places it ahead of many competitors. Uniswap added new functionalities, making it easier for anyone to swap tokens without prior technological knowledge. Users can easily provide liquidity pools, earning attractive rewards for uploading their cryptocurrency into pool contracts. These liquidity providers earn passive income, receiving a small percentage of transaction fees as a reward. Tokens deposited into these pools automatically facilitate trades on the platform, creating highly efficient trading functions. Uniswap has significantly expanded the access and use of decentralized finance globally. New users continue adopting Uniswap due to its simplicity and user-friendly experience. As decentralized finance expands into mainstream financial systems, the impact of Uniswap grows further. Its massively decentralized nature brings ownership and financial decision-making powers directly to the community. This promotes a more democratized financial ecosystem accessible to anyone with an internet connection. Through community proposals and token-based governance, users collectively manage the platform's future developments, demonstrating true decentralized governance in action. But let's not stop there. Let's now examine Aave, another titan in decentralized finance. Aave's platform provides lending and borrowing services for cryptocurrency users. Borrowers can take out cryptocurrency loans without intermediary approvals. There is no lengthy process or paperwork associated with traditional banks. Instead, participants engage in peer-to-peer lending, controlled by smart contracts. In these interactions, lenders deposit cryptocurrencies into Aave to provide liquidity. They receive steady interest payments for their deposits automatically. LTD, TPG, LTD, TVT, LTE, interest rate rates are just dynamically based on real-time supply and demand conditions on the platform. This decentralization of financial lending allows lenders to earn profitable returns by holding cryptocurrencies. At the same time, borrowers benefit from accessible loans without enduring strict credit checks. In 2025, Aave's influence in decentralized finance only continues to rise. The lending protocol is progressively refined to offer seamless and efficient lending and borrowing experiences. Aave is fostering widespread liquidity across decentralized exchanges, resulting in deeper and more efficient markets. This growth is possible due to the transparency, decentralization, and accessibility built into Aave's underlying protocol. Specifically interesting about Aave is its flash loans feature, an innovative solution resulting from the potential of blockchain technology. Flash loans are unique financial products allowing uncollateralized borrowing for a very brief period. Borrowers must repay the entire loan within the same blockchain transaction block. This feature allows advanced traders and developers to execute complex and advantageous financial strategies without requiring upfront collateral. Flash loans unlock numerous creative opportunities, such as arbitrage, refinancing loans, or orienting funds profitably. These possibilities provide users unprecedented flexibility, previously non-existent in traditional finance systems. Therefore, flash loans have opened entirely new dimensions of possibilities, revolutionizing decentralized finance innovations. Then there is the Graph, a powerful indexing protocol optimizing blockchain data interactions. Blockchain networks generate extensive and often complex datasets daily. This data is vital for developers creating decentralized applications and products. The complex nature of this data presents huge challenges in its extraction and organization. However, the Graph provides streamlined data indexing solutions facilitating application building processes. Developers around the world rely on the Graph to efficiently retrieve and display blockchain data. This significantly reduces development time and complexity. Before the Graph's inception, developers had to manually build extensive data infrastructure. Today, they effortlessly create robust, decentralized applications using optimized blockchain information. By 2025, the Graph continues advancing its indexing capabilities to unprecedented levels. Real-time retrieval of blockchain data is now easier and quicker than ever. The Graph seamlessly integrates with multiple blockchain networks, supporting an ever-growing variety of decentralized applications. These refinements drastically lower development barriers, empowering more developers globally to create advanced DeFi products without previous extensive knowledge. Polkadot also deserves mention, standing out through unique blockchain interoperability solutions. Before Polkadot, blockchain networks were isolated islands, incapable of communicating and sharing information effectively. Polkadot addresses these limitations through a highly innovative approach to blockchain interoperability. Polkadot consists of a relay chain connecting various independent blockchains. Both private and public chains can interact through Polkadot's secure relay chain, exchanging transactions, information, and data safely. This exchange occurs transparently and without trusting third-party intermediaries. Polkadot creates abstract compatibility layers between completely different blockchain protocols, creating an interconnected blockchain ecosystem. In 2025, Polkadot solutions become even more powerful and widespread. This interoperability greatly catalyzes blockchain innovation. Developers can now create cross-chain decentralized applications, enabling tokens and assets to move freely across multiple blockchain environments seamlessly. Such seamless integration fosters unprecedented innovation in decentralized finance, gaming, supply chain, and numerous other sectors. Let us now dive deeper and examine Decentraland's rapidly growing ecosystem closely. Inside Decentraland, participants own and actively explore digital three-dimensional virtual worlds. Each participant has unique digital identities representing their virtual presence. Users purchase virtual plots of land using Decentraland's utility token called Mana. These lands represent authentic digital ownership through non-fungible tokens storing immutable blockchain data. Users freely build various virtual real estate properties, creating rich and interactive experiences for visitors. Community members spend significant time socializing, trading, gaming, and shopping digitally inside virtual Decentraland spaces. By 2025, the role of the MENA token within Decentraland significantly expands. It serves as the critical digital currency enabling vibrant commerce opportunities throughout this digital realm. Users purchase and sell digital goods, services and exclusive content using mana. Businesses actively participate by buying land, opening storefronts and marketing virtual and physical products. Decentraland represents the growing intersection between blockchain and immersive digital environments. Users progressively embrace decentralized identities, digital ownership and virtual asset ownership as legitimate and valuable aspects of their lives. Our exploration would be incomplete without Binance Coin. Binance Coin powers crucial functionalities within the larger Binance ecosystem. Holders greatly benefit from discounted trading fees across Binance's exchange platform. Beyond simple fee discounts, Binance Coin progressively expands into various decentralized applications and financial services by 2025. Binance builds numerous decentralized products leveraging Binance Coin's liquidity and accessibility. Binance Smart Chain, primarily powered by Binance Coin, enables decentralized application developers to build efficient decentralized products with lower fees. Projects built on Binance Smart Chain offer DeFi services including lending, borrowing and yield farming. Binance Coin's prominent role greatly elevates its utility, creating widespread adoption throughout decentralized finance markets around the globe. Attention must also be drawn towards Filecoin. Filecoin offers decentralized and secure data storage solutions globally. It represents a robust alternative to traditional centralized cloud storage providers. Filecoin's system allows anyone worldwide to securely store and retrieve data. Individuals become storage providers, allocating unused computer storage resources for token rewards. Users pay for secure and decentralized storage using Filecoin tokens directly. As data volumes exponentially grew, Filecoin's decentralized storage solutions rapidly gained popularity. In 2025, Filecoin further solidifies its position within decentralized internet infrastructure. Many companies and individuals migrate towards Filecoin, seeking more secure, reliable decentralized cloud storage alternatives. It represents a significant shift towards blockchain-driven decentralized internet systems, challenging centralization's drawbacks effectively. Rounding out our extensive exploration of utility tokens, we return our gaze towards MakerDAO's stablecoin named DAI. DAI consistently maintains a value pegged closely to the US dollar. It delivers stability amidst crypto markets' infamous volatility. Users benefit greatly by transacting using a reliable and stable digital currency, resisting large price fluctuations. In 2025, DAI undeniably establishes itself as essential within decentralized ecosystems. Dienste providers integrate stablecoins like DAI into their decentralized services, offering predictable and stable user experiences. Lending platforms, crypto exchanges, marketplaces all transact and operate regularly with DAI, validating its importance. Thank you for joining us on this exploration of utility tokens revolutionizing blockchain in 2025. If you found this video useful, make sure to like, share and subscribe for more in-depth analysis of blockchain technology and crypto insights. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.